Welcome to the fifth installment of irregular verbs. Today we have five more of the irregular verbs in the present tense for class 8. We are doing kruar, to believe, dakhmir, to sleep, rir is to laugh, vivr to live, and finally recevoir is to receive. These are all irregular, and as you know, the conjugations for irregular verbs, especially in the present tense, you need to learn them by heart. Let's begin with kruar. This is the 21st overall. Okay, so croire is to believe, so it goes as je crois, tu crois, il croit, nous croyons, vous croyez, il croit. I'll say it once again: je crois, tu crois, il croit, nous croyons, vous croyez, il croit. Now I'd like you to pause it here and you say the conjugation so that you get the pronunciation right. A quick reminder that when we say present tense or présent, the l'indicatif, it is a simple present, that is I believe. It's also the present continuous, I am believing, and so on for the other persons. Next we come to dormir, which is the 22nd. Dormir is to sleep. So you have je dors, tu dors, il dort, nous dormons, vous dormez, il dort. Once again, je dors, tu dors, il dort, nous dormons, vous dormez, il dorme. Let's go to the next one. This is rire. Rire is to laugh. So we have je ris, tu ris, il rit, nous rions, vous riez, il rit. Once again, je ris, tu ris, il rit, nous rions, vous riez, il rit. The 24th one we have is vivre, which is to live. Okay, je vis, tu vis, il vit, nous vivons, vous vivez, il vive. Once again, je vis, tu vis, il vit, nous vivons, vous vivez, il vive. And the last one for this set we have is recevoir, to receive. With this one, you need to be careful with the placement of the sedi under the C. Okay, because the sedi is used only for the first three and the last persons, not for nu and bu, because the C is already followed by an E, which gives it the S sound already without the sedi. Okay, so je reçois, tu reçois, il reçoit, nous recevons, vous recevez, ils reçoivent. Once again, je reçois, tu reçois, il reçoit, nous recevons, vous recevez, ils reçoivent. So in this video, we have completed five more irregular verbs. Please add this onto your list of the ones we have done before. Thank you.